And crews are mopping up a wildfire that sparked in Cochise County. The sheriff's office says the Highway 90 fire was started by a lightning strike yesterday. Planes were called in to drop fire retardant along the San Pedro River and Highway 90. They say crews were able to contain the fire quickly. Highway 90 was closed for several hours yesterday, but it has since reopened. Switching gears now to weather. Shay, it was another hot weekend.